Hey guys, welcome to my video on selecting the perfect listening environment. Hey, I heard you want to set your room up for listening. Listen, it can be really complicated, so if you put your email address in the link below, I'll send you a PDF with everything you need to know. So this room you'll be picking can be used for gaming, recording, mixing, mastering, anything you want to do that involves audio. But the room needs to meet a few criteria in order to be the right one. Number one, it needs to be quiet, okay? Not a lot of ambient noise, not a lot of fridges and plumbing. Quiet as possible. It should also have a symmetrical front. So anything from your ears towards the speakers should be as even and symmetrical as possible. The ceilings should be as high as possible. Ideally, at least 11 feet, and also not peaked. So barn type ceilings are not the best, though you can work around it. Ideally, the room won't be multi-purpose, so you won't have pets or kids running around knocking your stuff over. Also, no two dimensions should be the same or multiples of each other. So if your room is 11 feet wide, it shouldn't be 22 feet long and have an 11-foot ceiling. You need to break those dimensions up if you can. The volume of the room should be at least 2,500 foot cubed. Lastly, don't agonize over so-called golden ratios. The processes we go through in this series will get you an excellent result. But if you do want to explore those concepts in more detail, click the link in the description and you can get into that as much as you want to. Listen, if you like these videos, give them a thumbs up. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. You can go ahead and click the next video on setting up your speakers and listening position, and please subscribe for more videos. Thanks.